Hi, Stampers. So now I am showing you where I store my 12 by 12 paper. And it is stored in cabinets underneath my island. So the studio has an island, and underneath is where I store the paper. So I'm just going to open up those doors for you. And these are my 12 by 12 paper stacks. So does anyone remember those containers? Stampin' Up! Used to sell those a long, long time ago. And when they did, I did stock up. And I am so grateful that I did, because they are a perfect fit for underneath here. And I have them stored by designer series paper, what's current. There's some old paper stacks. And then I have them sorted by color family, neutrals. And then I have some extra space because I have recently gone through and cleaned that out. But in there is some of the transition papers from the last JJ catalog. And then some favorites that I kind of don't want to get rid of. But that is how I store all of my paper. If anyone has any questions, just post them in the comments and I'm happy to answer them. I'd also love to see how you store your 12 by 12. So please post a picture in the comments as well. And we'd love to be inspired by you. Thanks. Happy stamping.